friend of Mustafa. I drink. To remember. A tale that sticks in our hearts. The day Shigaroli lost its memory. What can be said of Shigaroli that can be told without arousing the unjustified attentions of your import-export authorities? For they love to do their scrutiny, but not to matter. Enough to say it is far beyond their horizons. A valley, a nest of forest and high mountain. Ah, memories leak like a roof. The hand of Mehmet that never sleeps. A rose, a young girl saved, an international football tragedy. A pile of rubble. But many years ago it was unique in all the world. A center for the dancing bear. And so it was that when we were very young, the North Korean Panda Bear Research Committee came as special guest to the annual bear seminar for the promotion of inter-bear dialogue across Mongolia by train. Outside was a winter deep as a snow drifting, cold as the biting wind, merciless as Enver Hoxha. Inside the Palace of Culture, everybody, the bears, the delegazzi, is gathering for warmth and festivity. The bottles are many, the glasses full, the food hot, the speech is short. Mehmet sees the smile increasing and gave the signal. The Shigaroli Youth Ensemble, yes, the young Mustafas, started to play this very same bear dance music, composed especially to include Korean harmony. And all the people and all the bears began to move to the delicate rhythms. Soon, however, it is noticed that the friendliness of the bears exceeds all expectations, and thus the pheromones are released. But who has the strongest nose in the world? And who wants to know everything all the time? And who is converging in the Palace of Culture, panting and slobbering? It is the wolves! We were surrounded. Hot, starving faces pressed up against the windows. Snarlings and howlings trying to bite through the door. To uplift the spirit, Mustafa played on. The bears also. And for 6 nights and 5 days, the people of Shigaroli did not sleep. For the horror and the noise were too much even to imagine. When at last the bears collapsed in each other's arms, the wolves slinked back to the forest feeling a great remorse. Shigaroli was left to dream, and in the dream, Shigaroli tried to forget. Only it is Mustafa who remembers, because Mustafa remembers the music. And that is why we will never forget the day we lost our memories.